you been, Steph?
Fantastic, thank you.
My name's Stephanie Woods, I'm 20 years old and I'm from Skelmersdale. When I was 14, I entered The X Factor. I got through all the auditions and went to Sharon Osbourne's house in Los Angeles. But then obviously I didn't get through.
I'm so sorry. You're gonna have to go home.
Thank you.
No.
And she genuinely seemed sad that she had to send me home.
She wrote something like, "To Steph, big kisses, do not give up, you are a star."
When I heard Sharon was gonna be a judge this year, I was like, wow. That how amazing is it going to be to see her again and for Sharon to see me as a young woman now? That would mean a lot to me.
So what have you been doing?
At the moment, I'm working abroad. I'm working in Gran Canaria at the moment.
Good girl.
What would it mean, Stephanie, to you to get through tonight?
Oh, I've said if I don't get through today, then, or this year, then it's not meant to be. But I want it so bad now. I'm so ready.
OK. Good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Listen, here we go. Good luck.
Steph.
Thank you.
All grown up, missus.
Steph, I don't know what you've had to build your confidence, but whatever it is, it's worked.
Thank you.
There is improvements to be made, a few little pitching things here and there, but having said all of that, well done.
Thank you.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
I definitely think there is some improvement to be made. But what I like about you is that I could tell how much it means to you when you sing, and it's sincere.
Stephanie, I'm glad you came back.
Oh, thank you. Me
you
too.
Know, because you can really sing. And it
thank
was a
you.
Very, very good audition. Sharon, are you pleased?
Yes.
Are you emotional?
Yes.
Oh.
Because I really cracked up when I had to let you go. I'm glad you came back.
Thank you. It means so much. And if you put me through, I'll win it for you this year. I promise I'll try my
you
best.
You know I've never won.
I'll do it this
year.
I can do it.
It's embarrassing.
No, it could be your year.
Obviously, there's something special about you to make this one cry, because I've never seen her cry.
Stephanie, she hasn't cried this season yet. So whatever you've got something.
Go to a vote.
I'm saying yes. I can't wait to say yes.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Stephanie, it's a yes for me. Well
Thank
done.
You.
Well, it's been years in the waiting, and it was worth it. You've got four yeses.
You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am, like a made of glass.
Well done.
You deserve it.
I'll see you soon. Thank you so much.
I feel so old.
You are.
She was in shorts when she came.
I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper.
Oh, I feel so old.
You are old, but the hate old world.
Oh, that was absolutely amazing.
Oh.
I love you so much.